All right, let's take a look at your time saver traffic this morning. A view from Sky 2 moments ago over a deadly crash in West Adams. This is on the eastbound 10 freeway at La Brea Avenue. Caltrans crews say a pedestrian was hit and killed. Right now, three lanes are blocked. It is causing delays in the area, so avoid it if your commute takes you there.